There was a time. A time before theaters had recliners and love seats. A time where one theater man was more man than the rest. His name was Barak Burgundy.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? I've just been handed some urgent and slightly interesting news. Free popcorn!
Burgundy was the foundation, the rock, but each member brought their own special something to the equation.
People call me the bar man. I'm the stylish one of the group. I know what you're thinking, and the answer is yes. I have a nickname for my penis. I call it Victory at Sea. But I've also named my testes. The left one is Grapefruit Sculpin, and the right one is Howard. You ladies play your cards right, you might get to meet the whole gang.
And that DJ said dubstep. I was more like dumbstep. Hey, Quartz here. I'm all about having fun. Get a couple of drinks in me. I might go down to small brew pub, start a fire. Might go behind the string, take my pants off. But I become famous for my signature catchphrase, which is whammy! As in, welcome to the Texas Theater, whammy! Whammy!
I'm Brick Gardner. People seem to like me because I'm punctual and I rarely talk during movies. I like eating ice cream and I really enjoy a nice pair of slacks. Years later, a doctor will tell me that I have an IQ of 48 due to brain damage from eating old thermometers.
You stay classy, Oak Cliff.
And thanks for stopping by.
But mainly, stay classy.
Thanks for stopping by.
I'm Brock Burgundy. Stay classy. That's the worst wig I've ever seen.
I'm gonna kick you in the face.